Good morning, teacher. I am going to talk about two sleep disorders that I have experienced. First of them, I had experienced insomnia because when I am going to sleep every night, I can't sleep because I sometimes experience some moments about different problems in my mind, different worries, and obviously the insomnia has associated with a lot of different problems also about sleep, regarding to sleep. Obviously in this case I can sleep because I am suffering of several bad thoughts, bad ideas, bad elements. In this case I can sleep. Obviously insomnia I had experienced for almost 3 years since 2017, when I am suffering a really big problem about that. Obviously insomnia affects me every day because I can do my things in an excellent and efficient way, because I have to prove my whole energy, and for the reason that I had insomnia I can demonstrate this at all. Obviously insomnia is a really big problem for me because I can experience about a good sleep, because obviously insomnia is associated with many different elements, such as poor sleep habits. Obviously my sleep routine sometimes change, and obviously because sometimes I drink caffeine, that maybe this helps to improve my risk of develop insomnia, but I had experienced insomnia since 2017. Another sleep disorder that I have experienced is nightmares. Obviously nightmares is the most common for me because nightmares are around me, because I have suffered since when I was in a child, because obviously nightmares are be a part of me, because I am suffering of that. And also nightmares until this nowadays I am suffering very big problems about this. Nightmares are very, very terrible for me because sometimes they are sleep about dreams, dreams that are not of this world, dreams that worry me about, and obviously I wake up each night with some worries or bad ideas that nightmares to convey me. Nightmares are part of sleep disorder because the sleep patterns change, and obviously nightmares are part of the or are part of my sleep change because I don't have a good sleep, and obviously my sleep routine change, and obviously my sleep routine change due to of nightmares. Obviously nightmares can be good and can be bad, but in my case nightmares the most of the time are bad because I am suffering of bad thoughts, bad ideas, bad elements, bad worries. Obviously I had experienced that nightmares can be very scary because I had experienced a lot of moments of tension and stressful activities. Obviously these moments gives me a lot of impact because I can sleep, and obviously the next day I can get my all of energy, and obviously in this case these sleep patterns or sleep disorders are affecting me, myself, in my brain and in my body, and obviously my energy is constantly changing, and obviously is slowed down because I am suffering of that. And obviously I try to get good sleep habits, but I can do that because sometimes I suffer of insomnia and nightmares. But obviously I try to eliminate that, and obviously to try to stay healthy, and obviously have good enough sleep, and obviously try to change my sleep patterns to get enough sleep to stay healthy and active.